Welcome to MooMooMath and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about the difference between a regular and irregular polygon. Let's take a quick review of polygons. Polygons are closed shapes with straight lines. Polygons do not have curves. As you look at the regular and irregular polygons, you can see that they are all polygons, but are slightly different. Regular polygons have equal side lengths and equal angle measures. Irregular polygons do not have equal side lengths and equal angle measures. Irregular polygons can also have different numbers of sides. Some are concave, which mean they have at least one angle greater than 180 degrees. They can also be complex, which is also called self-intersecting. So there you go, the difference between a regular and irregular polygon. Thanks for watching, and MooMooMath uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.